We visited the Mary Rose while in Portsmouth. I tried to film inside the building, the new building display, but unfortunately, like all of these displays, it seems very dark in there, so some of the film didn't come out that well. But it's not too bad, and that's as near as we could get to the Mary Rose. And obviously, you've only got one side of it, the side that was buried into the mud. The other side, I think it was the starboard side, rotted away, so they only got the half that was buried. And the poor little dog, that 2-year-old dog that got, I've named it Bonzo, but there you are. The coins are worth seeing though, anyway. And it's amazing when you look at these artifacts from the purser's chest. There was actually a purse, and it just brings it home to you, his comb, his little shoes. Amazing. These are some of the coins that were found in the Mary Rose. Aren't they cracking? Lovely gold ones and silver ones. That's got to be a mission to find one on our fields, I would think. Beautiful. This is the lift that takes you up the three floors. Very clever, and you get quite a good view of the side of the Mary Rose. Well, as you can tell, that was the lift. Right, just off to charge my detector now. Ready for the weekend and find one of them coins. See?